What's good, Marche? It's your girl, Marche. Welcome back to another reaction video from your girl. It is so good to be back, baby. Do you guys miss me? Because I miss y'all. This is my first reaction in a long time, okay? And maybe I should have dressed up a little bit for my Martians, but I don't care. I don't care. As I always say, baby, natural beauty over here. I don't even know why the hell I'm yelling. Anyways, guys, I'm so happy to be back. Today, it is a requested video, and we are gonna check out Crowder Red Letters, okay? So before we get into this intro, make sure y'all like, share, subscribe to Marche's World. Don't forget to turn on your post notification bell for lots more videos, and yeah, I will see y'all after this intro. Guys, welcome back. Okay, I missed you guys, and I'm not gonna keep y'all with a long story. Make sure y'all check out the last video I posted, and y'all will know where the hell I've been. But I'm so happy to be back, and I'm ready to get these reactions down pat. I've seen most of y'all comments. By the time I got to some of y'all comments, it probably just disappeared. But I'm so sorry, guys. Like, as I said, check out the last video. I've just been going through a lot and moving, and I just wasn't feeling myself. You know, we get those days sometimes. But Marche is back. I'm feeling not better than always, but I am feeling good right now. And yeah, I'm trying to get this video out before I start work. As I said, independent woman over yassa. We gonna get this. So I'ma throw this video up, and yeah, let's get it.
There I was on death row, guilty in the first degree.
I gotta get comfortable for this video.
Son of God hanging on the hill, hell was my destiny. The crowd was shouting, crucify. Could have come from these lips of mine. Dirty shame was killing me. It would take a miracle to wash me clean. Then I read the red letters, and the ground began to shake. Like lightning hit my veins, my dead heart began to beat. Breath of God filled my lungs, and the Holy Ghost awakened me. Yeah, the Holy Ghost awakened me. When I read the red, spread wide for the whole wide world. I am a free man today.
Wow, that was beautiful. Wow, guys, that was beautiful. And I don't know if y'all are like me, but sometimes I have to listen to the video again and just like really listen to the lyrics, because I just don't want to miss out certain parts and I want to understand it a little bit more. Don't call me slow, all right? Sometimes I just gotta listen to it another time to like you know, understand the video. But from what I heard, he's talking about God. And that is a beautiful thing, because y'all, if y'all don't know, I'm not baptized, but I love my God, okay? And I'm always praying, and I teach my kids, and I instill my kids, I and them grandmother, reinstill in my kids that praying is everything. And sometimes when we're down, you know what I mean? And we just want to feel better, not even just to feel better, just always pray. You know, you don't even have to pick up your Bible, but, you know, just talk to your God. And I always say, like, I talk to my God about everything. When I'm down, when I'm happy, I thank him. I thank him for waking me up in the morning. I thank him for even giving me another day. But we ain't gonna get into that, all right? That's gonna be another video if y'all like. Hear me talk about my God. I'm not baptized, but my mama's baptized. Okay? And, you know, my religion is Christianity. And, yeah. Anyways, guys, we are going to end this video. And before we end this video, somebody asked me if I do react to gospel. Yes, baby. Listen, send all y'all gospel songs over here. I listen to gospel songs are what carries me through my day, all right? Yolanda Adams, all right? Tasha Cobb, all right? Like, I love them. And they have some great songs. Like, one song that I've been listening to today, even at work, I was listening to Gracefully Broken. So y'all go check that out. Tasha Cobb, Gracefully Broken. That song carries me through a lot of things, all right? So we gonna end this video. Like, share, subscribe, comment down below for lots more videos from your girl. Yes, if y'all are new to my channel, I am a crazy thing. And how the hell did I forget to tell you guys? I did open my new channel. So I am going to do reactions on my channel, and it is called Marsha's World Reacts. Okay, so after this, make sure y'all go over there and subscribe. And let's get my subscribers to at least 50 subscribers, all right? And I will be posting my first reaction video over there. So, yeah, y'all go check that out after this video. And I love y'all, and it's so good to be back. And like I said, I'm always freaking making broken promises to y'all, saying that, oh yeah, I'm gonna be freaking proactive, and I'm gonna post videos every day. Marsha talks shit, if y'all didn't know that by now. But y'all already know my life. I apologize for the booming y'all here in the background. I have kids, if y'all didn't know. But anyways, peace out, baby. Yeah.